on page 17 of Comfort Women and the Professors, J. Mark Ramseyer, Mitsubishi professor of Japanese legal studies at Harvard University, said that Park Yu-ha, a professor at Sejong University, said that the lieutenant said, "If you're stationed at a post for a long time with the same comfort women, they start to feel like wives. The soldiers took good care of them, and the comfort women responded in kind. On their days off, sometimes they'd bring over some local produce or do the laundry for the soldiers. Sometimes the comfort women would sit and watch the soldiers fix their machine guns. It was a relaxed time, and the soldiers would share their lunch with them. The relationship between soldiers and comfort women in these posts was like this everywhere.